Good Tuesday morning, October 30th. I'm here at the nest. It's 7 a.m. I got here a little after 6 a.m. I've only heard Harriet vocalize one time. Both adults are in the nest tree, above the nest. Don't know if you can see them. Right in the middle of the screen. Good morning, Mom. To the nest. There, the other one to the nest. To the veranda. Don't know which one. In the attic. That's Mom. Down to the veranda. In the attic. Mating vocals. M's approaching Harriet. Harriet turns. Hey, that was a fancy jump off. Aww. Good way to start the morning. Going, Mom. Here comes in. Gone quite a ways. Both of them. Be safe and careful, you two. I love you. Okay. East to northeast. We'll check the power poles just in case they came back around. And we didn't see them. Nobody's on the power poles. And someone went over and checked yonder pond. And the area behind the shopping center, no eagles were over there either. The pasture is quiet. Little birds and the fallen strangler fig and on the snags. nobody in the nest. Looks like the neighboring eagles are on the cell tower. There they are. Cell tower across the road. Not mom and dad. This is where mom and dad sit when they want to say hi to the neighbors. Can't see the top of the pole when I'm up by the parking lot. Anyway, nobody's over there. Okay, 8:30, mom and dad aren't back yet. Here's one of them. Hello, welcome back. It's mom. Came in from the northeast, the way they went. Might be, because she's looking that way. Maybe Em's coming in. She's down to the nest. Here he comes. Here comes Em. I am. He's got grasses. Probably mom to the veranda. That you, mom? Yep, M's in the nest. There goes Harriet. Bet she's going over to the power poles. I mean, over to the cell tower. Yep. And there goes them, following her. Oh, we went behind that tree. So the neighboring eagles are on the cell tower. And mom and dad probably went over to the dead trees. Let me look. I don't see them on the higher part of the dead tree. We'll go over and check behind the shopping center. There they are. Going back. Right when I get over here. Going back to the nest. Got a stick. Here's the other one down for grasses. Okay. Probably am. Come on, M. Hitting grass, yep. Pulling it up with his toes and talons. He goes. Oh, nice punch. Watch it, M. Them get up. Back to the nest. Right up into the nest. Okay, we'll go back over there now. Okay, one just went to the attic. Harriet. There's him. Talking to each other. Go, go, go. That's it. Eating. Talking to each other again. One of the eagles left the cell tower. I don't know if Harriet and M15 are talking about that. Or just talking to each other. To the oak tree. Right here. Comes, big one, M. floating around. Nice stick. Harriet approves. There's him. And to the veranda. Harriet to the nest. M to the nest. Moving the sticks. M, don't build it that high. Poor Harriet. That's him. Harriet's behind him. I'd get out of the nest too, Mom. There's him. Here's Mom. See if M goes out for more sticks. Got a branch. You got it. Good one. Good one, Em. Harriet went to the attic. There goes Harriet. She's right in here, back by the stables. Yeah, right there. That's M. Sorry. Get a good one. Behind that palm tree. Mm-hmm. He'll get a stick and come out. There he is. With the stick, I bet. Yay! Yep. Harriet's cleaning. M to the veranda. Yeah. And the attic. am rousing. Harriet vocalizing. Mom giving him the foot. Sign of dominance and also affection. Being close, touching each other. Again. That was M. M left the way they left earlier. Mom's still there. Okay, Mom, I'm going home. It's 10 o'clock, a little after 10. We waited for you to come back, and you did. And then you kept us busy, both of you. I love you. You and M, be safe and be careful today. That's right. I hope Ben brings you back something good to eat. Maybe you two already ate. The nest is looking good. Ben's building a wall, it looks like. I love you, Mom. I'll be back to see you soon. Okay.